Someone actually thinks that there's potato chips in this bag. Enough to put back in the cupboard. I don't agree.